knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Hey! Move it! Run for it!
While the child next door goes to bed hungry, how is it that the bad politicians who promise to dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot sell?
That ain't how I plan to go out. I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
Help me out before...
God. Thank you.
Yes, I will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Tomorrow. Great job, Deputy. This gas will keep the Resistance patrolling for a good while longer. And if what I heard's true, we're gonna need it. Cults put out some nasty truck on the road. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted.
What about the rest of the county?